Good morning, boys and girls. My name is Miss Kay, and today I thought we could do something super fun, and that is draw a picture. I love to draw pictures, and today I'm going to draw a picture of me. And all you need to draw a picture is a piece of paper and something to draw with. You can get crayons or markers or colored pencils or whatever it is that you have. And today I'm going to use what I have, and that's colored pencils. I'm going to get started with this color. What color is this? That's right, it's purple. All right, so I'm going to give myself a purple head. That is so silly. I love to be silly. I'm going to draw my head, and I need to draw a circle. Let's see. Around and around. A circle goes around and around. So I gave myself a head. A circle head. What else do I need to draw on my head? How about hair? I'm going to give myself blue hair. Look at this blue colored pencil. Blue. All right. Wee, 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 wee. Blue hair. All right. There's my hair. And what else? What else do you think I need to draw? Ooh, what about, what is this? I have two eyes. That's right, I have two eyes. One, two. I'm going to give myself two eyes. And I'm going to use, what color should I use for my eyes? How about this color? What color is this? That's right, green. I have two eyes. Let's see. One and two. Perfect. What else should I draw on my head? I have one. What is that? Nose. That's right. I have one nose. I'm going to use my trusty purple colored pencil and draw a nose. One nose. One nose. What else do I have on my head? I have a mouth. One mouth. And I am happy today. So I'm going to give myself a good happy smiley face. Happy! Yay! All right, so I'm all done with my head. I have my hair, my two eyes, my nose, and my happy smiling face. Now I need a body. Let's see. I'm gonna draw one line straight down. Whoosh! Perfect. I have one body and I have two what? One, two arms. Two arms. One, two. And I also have two legs. So I'm going to draw two legs. One, two. I also have two feet on my legs. One and two. What's missing? What is missing? I know. What are these? I have two hands. That's right. And how many fingers do we have on our hands? Let's count them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 fingers on each hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here's one hand. Now I need to draw my other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yay! My picture is all done. There is my picture of me. So now I just need to find somewhere to hang it up. Have a good day, boys and girls. I'll see you next time.